Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
Mr. Whitmer is here to see Madame Carlyle. You can go right in.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle. Yourself.
Contact! Stay cool now! Six, red men, engage hostile targets as they appear. Deadly forces authorized. Out copy. Over.
Acknowledge.
There he is.
Six out. Stand on the cover part for base.
Make the bastard pay. Okay, let's sweep the area. We need more men.
Guys planning to give the whole grounds an overhaul?
I think so. A funeral is a big event. A lot of important people will be here.
And the woman isn't even dead. It's too bad we're not allowed to tell. That would make a great story at the pub tonight.
Shh. It's not funny, Matt. If anyone hears you...
Return is hit!
when she heard Madame Carlyle was still alive. And she didn't even see it herself. It was Fernsby who told her.
I can believe...
Huh?
We've got someone responsible for multiple homicides. Dig, cube, grave digger, actual here. Send your traffic. Over.
Someone's really ripping it up here.
Fools!
Cover me!
Ah! Look alive, the provoked
cock!
Shit!
Call sign Niner. Someone is on a killing spree.
Don't let him take control of the situation.
Roger that. This is Foxtrot 1 Actual. We have entered the AO. Man down. Too late for medevac. Control. I'm hit!
I can't help you.
Can you just help me look? It must have fallen out of my...
That's it.
Slow and circle. Thank you.
Call all of you in today. I've never seen so many gardeners here at the same time.
Yes, there's so much to do before the funeral tomorrow.
Fake funeral. It's absolutely bonkers if you ask me. Imagine the headline. Alexa Carlisle caught watching her own funeral from office window. That story would make me rich.
Oh, don't say that. Don't even think it, Matt.
No to Madame Carlisle.
Maybe someone should. This whole fake funeral tomorrow is taking it a bit far. I'm glad.
What?
Now.
Boot up.
Something is definitely not right here. Hold it!
Whoa, psycho, I saw that. Are you crazy? Don't do that, my god!
We have a shooter. Spread out! Yeah.
Where is he? Anyone got a visual?
Target is lost!
That's the guy!
He's right there! He's lost! I'm coming for you!
Prophet is down!
Good one!
Wants to inspect the arrangements for the staged funeral tomorrow. What's the delay?
It's the birds. They're making a racket, droppings everywhere. The undertaker wants them gone before he'll see Madame Carlyle. He's in a right state. So, unless you want to take on the birds, I suggest you stay clear.
Holy shit!
How did that happen?
good's gonna come of it. Stick to your own kind.
You mean like Chris? He treated me like shit. All he wanted to do was play his stupid video games. Never any... romance. I deserve romance.
Did all the groceries arrive? I heard some of the delivery people were unhappy with the security of the gate.
That is safe with Ethel. She never misses a step. Gossiping and work both.
Fake funeral tomorrow. Zachary found dead upstairs today. Death is everywhere. I never thought of it that way. Oh, God. It's such a big responsibility having a baby. I have to protect it, right? How do you even do that? I can't do that.
I remember how it was with the first one. The ones that come after certainly are a lot less of a worry.
Jeez, I'm assistant here.
Something serious is going on.
Why would you hurt anyone like that? Come on. What's wrong with you? Oh, shit.
Help me! You gotta help me!
Mr. Whitmer, thank God you're here. Can I take you to Madame Carlyle?
Yes, please.
If you'd follow me.
Oh, God.
Oh, no!
Please help me. Anybody? Hello? I think something bad is happening.
Hey, you. What seems to be the problem here?
Please, somebody died.
Thanks for your help. I'll report your information.
Please acknowledge. Drop the gun.
Come on, do you read? All units, drop the gun. Move in. Find the shooter.
You guys planning to keep the whole ground?
Come on.
I think so.
dammit!
Someone radio into command and request backup. JHQ, this is Alpha 6.
Oh, shit. Hey, I could use a hand over here. We need to secure the area. I need you to get as far away as possible. For your own safety, do you understand? Command, you there? We got multiple dead bodies on our hands.
This is a joke!
Oh my God.
I think we need a doctor here. You're gonna be fine, okay? Security, you need to deal with this guy right away.
Okay.
Shit.
That's a token for a vault in the Milton Fitzpatrick London Bank. You need a pair, and you gain access no questions asked. That's because Carla keeps a copy of the Edwards file. Who carries the other one, I wonder?
Thank you.
on the ground.
I see him in the car.
They added more body back.
Damn it.
Come on, how do you read me? Over. Some trouble.
Thank you.
He's right there! Over here. Guys, I need some backup.
Pull that trick.
No. What are you waiting for? Let's go, go, go!
Understood. Stay low, follow me, and I'll get it done. Understood?
Yes, yes.
That's Madam Carlisle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards. That is Alexa Carlisle, unofficial leader of the Provenance Partners, and last one to be alive.
gotta dig this place. Ancestral graveyard, trophy room, and the office. Safe is hidden behind a portrait, with a secret mechanism for uncovering it. It's got real soul.
First time here?
Yep.
Yeah, it's impressive, all right.
A suspect in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
This day.
that Annie gets to help the photographer. I'm the pretty one. But work, work.